this summer. You can learn from scientists and engineers like Professor Matthew Campisi.
My name is Matthew Campisi, and I'm running the program called Computer Engineering for Good. If I can describe the K-12 STEM program with one word, I would use inspiring. I think there's so many students that would benefit from a program like this, and I think that it's invaluable. It's one of those things you're not going to get through a brochure or through an open house. It's something well beyond that. I am totally amazed by, at the end of 2 weeks, how these students are making lifetime friendships. We use a team approach in our program. They're teams that require interaction with different personalities from people from different places with different skill sets. And that, as everybody knows that works in industry, is something that's required. I definitely think a student that attends a program like this has a much deeper appreciation for what they're going to do in college. To show that, you know, calculus has meaning outside of homework problems, and to show that physics has meaning outside of, you know, 4-hour labs, I think is definitely something that adds a whole new aspect to the engineering curriculum at school. I think of my own experience. I was a student here and I was in their shoes. It wasn't that long ago. And I wish that I had a program like that that would let me know what exactly it is I'm in for and what I had the capabilities of doing. And you know, a lot of these students, they come in and they think it's beyond them, and it's not.